already got one soccer ball, two soccer balls in, two footballs in, and one of these in. I gotta make another one. No, I'm just putting my bubble slide charms on this box. If you wanted to know. Show yourself to don't get in.
No, I'm not. Here. Where's my hairbrush?
Yeah. You trace the scarf.
It's the blood. It ain't scratch, it's the blood up the top.
So now we are going to put my stuff in here. I'm having fun.
Anything little.
What are you doing?
What you have. Put it in there. Put it in my socks.
Not me. I've not wore black socks all
week. These ain't mine.
Those are Grayson's. So what we're going to be putting in this tote is this trophy thing.
All your stuff. Little one too.
And what is for it?
Here. Here's your bookmark.
My bookmark from third grade. I also put it in there. So I could still use that. And my body butter bubble. Bubble body butter. Now, I'm gonna show y'all how I'm doing this. It's pretty simple. And then we're gonna put all my lip glosses. So I need to put this in there. And then my other one. Don't see it. And then my chapstick. If y'all want to read it, something. We'll put this last verse. I have a lot of other stuff right there. Oh my god, step. Be running through my mind all day. Be running through my mind all day. Even the ones I'm gonna sell. We're using my scissors, so we don't have them. And then that's what I'm going to be putting in there for right now. And put one little pencil in there for safety. Just in case I need to stab somebody. That's my stuff for things. I don't know. Alright, now let's put something else. Okay, I did a pretty neat hole. Zero. was my other zero? Oh. Okay, it's a tidy, okay. Gotcha. Okay, so you see how it's like that, right? We're gonna cut these off and these off so to be where it could go in like that. Okay? Let's cut them. I hate these things. We're gonna get them on our nerves. Yeah, I almost cut my finger. Y'all will see what I make. So basically, we have my pop charms on the top, right? All that beautiful stuff, right? So then, after I cut these off, we're gonna do something much better. So what we're going to do after that, I'm going to glue these together, okay? So they're gonna stay down. Like that, and then go tape on. But yeah, and then I'll cut these off first. Do that. I'm gonna either tape them down or cut them, or not cut them, but tape them or either glue them. Now. Okay, so, okay, so now we're going to get the tape, or should we just, like, cut it out, we cut this off, and then, like, make something out of it? Yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna take that part too. Cause cutting them off will be way easier. I have some bigger scissors. I've never used them though. I'll go get some. I'll be right back. Like for part two.